PT right now out in this A bomb site, and he's only armed with a P250, and I think he's worried that they know where he is, but they really don't. Yugi has got absolutely no idea.
Ooh,
oh no!
He's walked past!
They missed each other! Dupree, he's behind you! Dupree, I'm talking to you now, my friend. He's behind you. Oh my goodness. How has this happened?
What if Yugi makes a noise, if he scopes, he's dead and he has no idea.
How has he done this? He doesn't even know he's done this.
He doesn't know.
I'm whittled even more time away off of this clock now. Device taking matters into his own hands, swings on the peak. Ooh, looking for another. And Device pinned down inside of the site. Two players fall, leaving it onto ZipX. But if one man could get you believing for Astralis, it might be this one. They're on the bomb. ZipX is on the damage. And he's going to take down all three. ZipX with a stellar clutch. And this is why we talk about this man in such high regard. So dependable. I'm throwing smoke.
Flash for Ticket.
Yeah. Flashing one above air. Ticket, half HP.
Fences, the peak.
Flashing stairs. I'm flashing Ticket.
Good. One stairs. Ticket dead.
Nice.
Dead.
Dead. Can we report one SC after the game, please?
Guys, thanks for PT50.
Wanna see.
This, I don't know, man. This is scary, though. Even with the AK, never mind, never mind. They try and Goomba stomp him. They fall on down, they land on the head, and Testez just tears it all apart. That is a slaughter.
Yeah, that's a weird one for Astralis, right? They throw the pop exit smoke, which you know, or Molly rather, which lands on the retreat. If you're...
Wait.
I know, very good, oh my friend. I will stay in Ticket one more time.
Ay, 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 ay.
That's a good one.